University of the East, has been lumbering at the cellar of the UAAP women's volleyball tournament for more than a decade. For 11 years, the Lady Warriors endured season after season of futile campaigns. Victory is few and far in between. Last year, the Recto-based squad won two games, a very rare back-to-back for a team that a couple of years back went 0-58. However, UE is ready to change all that come the UAAP Wars, hoping that its success in the preseason will fuel the Lady Warriors to embracing a winning culture. UE recently bagged third place in the Philippine Superliga Grand Slam at the expense of last year's UAAP runner-up Far Eastern University. Not only did the Lady Warriors claim a podium finish for the first time since winning bronze in the UAAP 14 years ago, UE also received a morale boost after a couple of its players won individual awards, including prized libero Kath Arado. Siguro kung ano ang naipakita naman dito mas more pa ang ipapakita naman kasi paghahandan naman talaga ang UAAP, said Arado, who is playing the first of her last 2 years with the Lady Warriors. Arado won the Best Libero Award, while teammates Mian Mendres and Leza Bendong were named second best outside hitter and best setter, respectively. For UE, their stint also gave them a chance to test their mettle against other UAAP rivals in eventual champion University of the Philippines and University of STO. Tomas Sobrang Laking Bagay, Impact sa Team Naman, and at the same time challenging Itong Conference na Ito Kasi Kumbaga Hindi Pa Kami Ganun Kabuo, said Arado. Tapos hanggang sa every game nagi improve, nagma mature so making baga ito para pagdating ng UAAP matured na young way ng pag-iisip naman sa ka young galabuo na. With the departure of veteran hitter Shaya Adorator after season 80, Arado will be the face of UE in the UAAP. The libero readily accepts her new role and is up to the challenge of leading a team full of hope. My God, sobrang nakakaano. Yunga lumalabas na rin talaga ang pressure kasi siyempre young expectations, matters. Piro with the guidance naman ng mga coaching staff ko, mga teammates ko feeling ko naman magagampan and ko yun, if ever nga na yun ang mangyayari, as leader of UE, she said. Magagampan and ko yun kasi malaki ang tawala ko sa mga teammates ko sa kadi ko naman magagawa kung anong meron sa akin kung di rin dahil sa kanila kasi tinutulungan nila ako. Saka young ga coaches ko, Arado added.